Start by bringing yourself to a state of relaxation. Imagine yourself on a beach somewhere, next to the ocean, with the sun gently shining and gentle waves touching your feet, and a peaceful atmosphere of tranquility all around you. As you let go of any unnecessary thoughts and emotions, and now notice that your mind has become somewhat sensitive and receptive, yet present. Consequently, during this meditation, you will easily be able to access the deeper layers of your mind. You will begin to achieve a greater and greater influence over the way you think, over the way you feel, and over the way you behave, as you continue to take positive steps into the future. You are now in a deep state of meditation. And during this deep meditation, you are going to feel more healthy and fit in every way. You feel more alert and experience a wonderful feeling of well-being, both mentally and physically. And from now on, you will have more energy, more enthusiasm, and feel more optimistic as you continue to develop a more positive outlook on life. Every day, you will become so deeply interested and enthusiastic in whatever you're doing or whatever is going on around you. As you are so relaxed, notice your mind is becoming self-aware. Somehow, you see that your mind is not obsessing anymore on the daily issues that usually occupy it. You no longer think about yourself so much, not in the way you usually do. And instead of usually allowing any problems to hold you back, now you notice that your mind is much more at peace and much more calm and self-aware. Your mind is becoming more calm and clear. You feel more in control of your feelings and emotions. You feel more composed, more centered, more at peace with yourself. And you begin to develop an inner strength and a self-belief that you can achieve anything you want to, whenever you focus your mind on it. As you meditate deeper now, paying close attention only to being present and self-aware, you notice how comfortable, yet comfortably heavy you feel as you relax so completely. As you continue to relax, you can also be aware of how easy it is for you to communicate with that innermost part of yourself. That is the very essence and substance of the person that you really are. Here, you can address all your hopes and ambitions, and know of your strengths and capabilities. And now you become aware of your own inner advisor, and you can listen more closely than before to that voice within that really does give you good counsel. That part of you that allows all about you to manifest as you wish. That part of yourself that knows all about who you really are and recognizes all those factors that make you the person that you are. This is the part of yourself that can make all those changes that you wish to make. Those changes can be made in a way that you have been thinking and in the manner in which you resolve all situations. This inner advisor helps you from now on to become a natural, optimistic person. You notice how from now on, to you, the glass is always half full. Negative thoughts and emotions simply cannot find a way to affect you anymore. And from this day forwards, your subconscious mind is ready and will help you to instantly turn any negative thoughts or emotions into beneficial ones that serve your best interests. Lessons are learned from mistakes. A mistake is simply an opportunity to get it right next time. And from now on, you can sense how your choices will change into more conscious, harmonious, wise choices. Thanks to this deep meditation, as you are connecting now with your true inner self. Mistakes are repeated at the subconscious level in the manner of habit. But from this moment forwards, you will be totally aware of each and every lesson that you have learned. You have always done the best that you can as the person that you were. And because that is the way your life's experiences have influenced you, therefore there is no need to feel guilt or shame because of past actions. You now forgive yourself for those past mistakes and use the positive value of those lessons so painfully learned to carry you forward as that person who has recognized the importance of trust, of love, and truth, and the value of acceptance of who you are and those things that are yours. You focus now on the concept of forgiveness. Understand that forgiveness is not just one attitude of your mind, but rather a choice and a way of life. It is a place of peace, a way to reach true happiness by letting go of the heavy bag of bricks you carried around for so long. Forgiveness is a blessing and a gift you can give yourself. You choose to give yourself because you love yourself. And now, I want you to make a simple statement in your mind, as follows. I forgive myself truly for all previous actions, decisions, or mistakes I ever made which hurt me. I now forgive all and any persons in my life, past, present, and future, for whatever they have done to me in any way or any form. Now feel how a heavy weight has been lifted off your heart and mind. A heavy load has disappeared, and now you feel a huge sense of relief and happiness taking over. Take your time and meditate on this feeling and sensation, and enjoy it for as long as you wish. And now, you notice that you are able to go forth into the world, looking forward with a new and determined optimism. For you are armed now with new knowledge and understanding of that person that you are, unique and special, your real self, confident in your own abilities to be true to those values that really are important, and to recognize what is false and what is real. For now you love and respect yourself for the person that you are, and you will be happy with all that you do have. Yesterday has gone, and with it are gone all the transgressions ever taken place against you. Tomorrow is but a myth that we can color with imagination. But today, this very moment, all is real. And for this moment we live and love. And then that too is gone, either seized upon and enjoyed, or wasted. You can choose which reality is yours. Each new day is a gift. Every morning, a new beginning. We are promised only the moment of our existence, and that wonderful moment, now, is all that we have and all that we need. Now stay with eyes closed, sit and feel the bliss of realizing your true self. And when you feel ready, slowly come back to the here and now. Feel as you are becoming refreshed, slowly moving your fingers and toes, and recovering from the deep state of meditation. Take a few minutes and in your own good time, recover and conclude this meditation. Be at peace.